That was Grandma Ruggieri?
Steve.
Oh, Dad so gave that to you?
I want
to
take a picture of it. Display it for me.
I acquired it.
Could you just say something
Ricky
about it?
Had.
Oh, okay.
Little
yeah.
Ricky.
This is Grandma Ruggieri's.
He had that was Grandma's.
Vintage 1940s, late 40s candle.
It was always
very ornate, gilded, gold plated.
Yeah.
Gold plated. But it's very ornate.
Do you remember? Do you remember Grandma's bureau in her room? In her room.
It's the same red glass. It's not
the
candle.
It's the same red glass, that original. The
glass,
too.
I see the full image of it, Steve.
Did you have the candle?
I think that was right. Ricky's.
How old do you think? How old do you think that is, Steve?
Oh, my gosh. 19. Well, it's going to be 75 to 80 years old.
Wow.
At least. It might have been old when she got it.
Excuse me, sir. That's
Daddy's
100
years old. So.
I'd say this is probably over 100 years old.
Wow.
You got to recycle.
Maybe she bought it from Italy.
Yeah.